recipe is you need celery sticks, peanut butter, yogurt dipped raisins, just normal raisins, and mushrooms. And I have an assistant, Barry Bear, one of the most popular assistants in MSQ Kitchen. And now we're gonna make our celery sticks. Let's do this. So first you take your celery stick, you take your knife, very dangerous. Do not do this, kids. Do not use a knife without parents' permission. And you take the peanut butter with your knife, you scoop a huge slice, and then you put it onto the celery stick. Yummy, it's actually really good. And then you put all three ingredients on. We have the marshmallow, the chocolate fat ant raisin with yogurt, and then you have the normal raisin. That's how you make ants on a log. So guys, I'm gonna taste one of these ants on a log. So it's super fun, it's super quick, and it's super tasty. Bye guys! See you in the next video! Got ants in my pants, do a little dance.
You ready?
I'm a mime. Yeah? Make sure you comment down below and just see my eyes. I don't know what these...